South Africa is the richest country in Africa and could be one of the richest countries in the world. But it is a land of extremes and remarkable contrasts. The whites enjoy what may well be the highest standard of living in the world, whilst Africans live in poverty and misery. Poverty. The lack of human dignity experienced by Africans is the direct result of the policy of white supremacy.
Black power.
I have dedicated my life to this struggle of the African people. I have cherished the idea of a democratic and free society in which all persons live together.
Hello, America.
In harmony and with equal opportunities. But my Lord, if it need be, it is an ideal for which I am prepared to die.
Learned a lot more than I thought I would. Just changed my whole perspective. I'm definitely going to leave a different person, I think.
Victoria Falls is the largest fall in the world. Over little boat over. And then we actually got to Devil's Pool, and we had to swim between the rocks. And that was fantastic. And then you see this deep, cavernous fall.
Say hello to the people back home.
Uh-oh, I'm not even gonna move. Oh, he bit me.
Well, it started with the lion having, you know, a couple of drinks or whatever, getting in the mood.
He got up first, she stretched, and then she tapped him.
They have foreplay. Men, take notes.
It got a little intense.
Children because of me facing a problem in Langa of teenage pregnancy.
And you know, shake your body.
Shake your body.
My vision was to take the children and then the mommy must go back to school because education is the more important thing.
Hey. 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 Hey.
I must say that I am thoroughly impressed with AAT and the trip that they organized for this group. A big shout out to AAT, African American Travelers. I will definitely be going with you guys again. I was treated royally, totally royally. And I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart. Top of the world, best trip ever. Thank you.
So I'll give you guys a room one last time. Thank you for making this an amazing trip. A lot of times people think it's just an excursion or the organization that makes the trip great, but really, it's the people. So that being said,
cheers! Cheers!
African American Travelers, to be specific.
Exactly.